The Bulldogs, they have opened their AFLW campaign with a win, holding off the gritty Giants at Princes Park. Rocky Cranston sealing the deal with this soccer goal.
It's slapped clear. Still they go, the toe poke by Cranston. It's going to roll and dribble and deliver a goal for Rocky.
And last night, the Bombers won the battle of the newcomers, beating the Hawks by 26 points. Australia has made light work of Zimbabwe in their opening encounter in Townsville. That is Sunday Sport for you.
Great stuff, Clint. Thank you. Your Monday weather forecast is next.